Lamar Odom is a New York City guy. At some point, you have to recognize they're going at me.
Now Ming drives, ball knocked away. Now trying to stay with him. Gasol spinning, left hand. Yao thought he got hit that time. Odom for three. And he rattles it in. Led by Yao Ming's 14. Farmar. Ariza will try another three. That's good. Trevor Ariza.
No results.
No, it certainly was emotional to start. As Yao blocked. Kobe Bryant with the rejection on the help defense.
How does he need to block a 7-5 guy?
Well, this is just a great help defense play. Yao's got to dunk that ball. But Bryant, just like Dwayne Wade, great coming from the weak side.
Farmar. Tough shot, banks it in.
And anytime the Lakers want to get a good look, it's pick and roll. Yao is in center field, so he allowed the smaller guy to go to his body. He has to be in retreat mode. Jordan Farmer able to float into a running bank.
Well, he's one for his last nine. But when you're struggling on offense, you got to come to the rescue on defense. There, a good recovery on the block. And here, that's an all-world defensive play right there. Bryant really.
Gasol against Yao, trying to take him off the dribble. Tough shot, puts it in, and a foul.
Back him in, it's Yao Ming's advantage. Good ball handling there, good separation, and the ability to stop like a perimeter player on a dime, a little fade, and get a three.
In game two, Bryant the runner. Tough shot, won't go, ball tip, still alive, and put in, I think Bynum.
Get it in the hands of Yao.
Bryant, hesitation out to Odom, wide open three, does it again. Lamar Odom, his second three-pointer of the game.
And Artest is perfectly positioned to take that away.
Excellent ball denial from Artest. Bryant has to come outside to get it, drives, fires a long three. It's good! At the buzzer, Kobe Bryant nails the three-pointer. Such a tough shot. Artest defended him so well. And Bryant's still able to knock it down.
Good D from Artest. Kobe Bryant just wants to catch it. And then, mama, there goes that man. Long distance, knocking down the Jay to end the quarter.
The Lakers outscore the Rockets 24-14. Bryant with the great offensive play there. But the Kobe Bryant. Vujicic, quick catch and shoot, knocks down the three.
Again, good drive, five sets of eyes, and that's good defense and a good closeout. Just a better offense.
If you're Phil Jackson, your big guy fighting on the defensive end, meets Yao Ming, then get in front. Follow the scouting report. The ball moves, your job is to stay in front of him. Outstanding defense, and then finally, secure the basketball, contest, the pain is yours. Andrew Bynum, stellar job on that possession.
Shot clock at four. Bryant the drive, the ball fake. Misses it, gets the rebound, banks in the follow.
And open up the three-point game.
Wafer has 8 points here in the fourth quarter. He's been doing the scoring for them. Kobe Bryant blocked, still put it in. How about this play, Mark?
Well, you understand. Kobe understands, hey, this is game-winning time. Actually, no foul. That's all ball by Shane Batty.
So I've heard Derek Fisher suspended to one game. Farmar got the start. Kicks it out, Ariza. Open three-pointer. It's good. Trevor Ariza in the crowd on its feet. Rockets right back in it. Gasol. Farmar, the jump shot, puts it in. Only four in the second half. Shot clock down to three. Gasol, the drive, kicks it out. Bryant just gets it off in time and puts it in. Giving him a 2-24 to huge time. Bryant spinning, flips it up, won't go. Odom on the finish.
The offensive end, the good news is Kobe Bryant beating the clock. It should be a crime being that good.
30 for Kobe Bryant.